big old machine will, here's the extension of it. It extends. And then that machine there is tattooed on my arm. Anyways, talk about this machine right here while I walk down. This machine right here, what it does, you can see the little compartments on top. So it mixes water and concrete into the ground. So it goes down into the ground, it chops, and as it's chopping the earth, it mixes the water and the concrete in it, creating a strong barrier for this dam right here. Because what happened is the dam was seeping water by, and so this is what they do. So there's water going into that, there's concrete going into that, and then it mixes with clay, and then it basically creates just a big wall. Now that, I think he said, was 20 feet deep. The one up top, he said, was 60 feet deep. So up top, they did a 60-foot barrier around the top over there.
For this one, Dustin. Thank you, bro.
Send me your way.
almost done?
Yep, almost.
Okay.
Thank you.
drop mine down 5.
I'm loving mine. I really got
175 amps.
Turn mine down
5.
Whoa.
Alright. Fuck yeah, brother. Oh, yours is a little more narrower, but that's okay.
Yep. Yeah. Ready?
Yep.
Oh yeah, I gotta climb up this hill. Love it.